One more chance.
Amy Liblin rushed home with relish.
Excuse me, what are you doing? This is, like, over the line, okay?
I'm just doing what you requested.
I'm not really following your logic.
I'll explain. Right after my lunch.
Ah?
Okay, as long as you're seriously planning to eat your own baby, I want nothing to do with this. Like, actual ew.
Amy couldn't bear to make her child grow up without a mother. But if she lingered on the brink of gobbling her little dumpling, Mommy could always be there for baby's first steps, her first swim, first bite of solid food, if Mama kept her mouth watering and her stomach growling.
Lady, leave me out of this. Uncle.
But our secrets consume us.
I know it sounds crazy, but since I was a kid, I couldn't shake the feeling that my mom wants to eat me.
And did you ever consider the possibility that she did that so that she could stay in your life?
Did you really want to be there for me, Mom? Or were you just trying to stay?